What's up, YouTube? Good morning. I know you're seeing a new facility behind my back. And guess what? This video, I'm going to show you my 100 kg a day facility for black soldier fly. As I told you before, I have started a chicken farming, so this is the best thing I've ever seen. I told you when I come back, I'll be scaling up the whole thing, and now it's the time. Though there are a lot of challenges that I'll post in the next video, but today let's check out on the building and see how it goes. So at my back, you can see that's the building. It's still a new one, so it's pretty big. Let's go check it out. So I'm inside the building right now. This building, the length is 15 meters, right? And the width is 12 meters. So we are done with the poles. We're doing the foundational stones. I'm really not going to use bricks up to the roof. I'm going to use, because they're really expensive, so I'm going to use iron seats. I'm just going to build like 2 feet up after the foundation. And then we use iron seats. So guys, what I'm going to do in this house is basically build biponds that are going to be like, I'm going to use concrete floor. And then I build some, shall I call them biponds, where I don't need containers for rearing the BSF. So we're not going to demarcate this thing like into larvae nets or anything or like that sort, right? So basically this is only going to be for rearing the larvae for the chicken and for the fish. Guys, don't remember I told you I have chicken and fish. So this is still the beginning. Hopefully by a year from now I can do also something much bigger than this, after using this room to capacity. The main plan is to use the floor, and then also by time when we have when we solve the challenges that I'll post you in the next video, and then we shall be able to also start to also build a new facility and scale up everything, the fish and the chicken. So I want you to have a full view of this building, right? It's pretty big, sincerely, 15 by 12 meters, that's like about 180 square meters, so too big, right? So that's the building, as you can see at the back. So it's really big, for BSF. And what I'm trying to contemplate right now is whether, because you can look at my chicken house, it's too close. And I'm thinking, because the prices for feeds for chicken are really expensive right now. Now, I was thinking of whether I should use that as a chicken house for now, and then be building a chicken house also. And then after finishing the chicken house, the bigger one, which can hold about 3,000 birds, and then I turn this one back to BSF. I don't know what I should do first, but I just want them to finish the slabbing and the rooftops, and that will be done. Peace, subscribe, and catch you in the next video.